Oh, hello, Shishidar. How you doing? We're halfway. So we have to beat like 39 games, including this. I don't know why. I don't know why it's one less. It doesn't make any sense, but that's what it says on the win condition. But if you can get enough points, you can end it earlier. Like my fastest game is like inning number 5. I had 9 points, and then the game was called. That was very nice. Maybe do 80 anyway. I'm not that happy to play baseball. But I'm happy to be done with it. I kinda Bases loaded 3 is a much shorter goal. You have to beat level 5 team with a rating 100 or something. Something like that. I think Mother Brain did it in 2 hours. Something like that. So it's a shorter game if you get good at it, I guess. What? I'm pressing left! Yeah, that's the way it's supposed to go. Oh, thank you for a raid, Celdia. And welcome back, haven't seen you in a long time. what were you playing? The challenge is going fine. this game is so boring and long. Hello, Lufia. Yeah, we broke 250. That's a while ago, but I had a long break. So, I have to beat like 79 games in this game. So, we're on game number 41. Just another Final Fantasy Tactics mod. Oh, okay. I so look forward to finish this one. This music here is not good. It's not music. I don't know what it is supposed to be. It's just annoying. That's maybe it's supposed to be annoying. It's supposed to be annoying. Never played this one, that's for sure. Thank you. Okay, that's almost a home run. Okay, so we got 5 points here. Play Base Wars though. I never played that before. I never played Base Wars. But it's on the list to pick. So I will play it eventually. So after each game I beat, I do a raffle. So the winner will pick the game I play after the game after this. So the game after this is already lined up. It's Hammer and Harry. So after Bases Loaded 2 here, I do a raffle and the winner will pick the game I will play after Hammer and Harry. So, if you want to see the games I've beaten so far, it's exclamation mark game list. Then you will see the list. Hope Hammer and Harry is good. Like, Hammer and Harry is very good. I did play it in Big 20. It's really good. We only did one loop in Big 20, but I'm gonna do two loops. The Last Ninja, I've not played it for the challenge yet, but I did speedrun it before for the Big 20. Challenge list is on a different list. Hello, Tool. Explanation mark game list. That is the list for the challenge. If you type that in, your list will show up. Yeah, there you go. Oh. Nice. A Clash of Demons, that's a good game. Funny bosses. Okay, if I don't concede any points, then I win. Hello, Kekkonen. Oh, thanks for good luck. I got 10 points. Should be able to win this. 11 points. Flying Dragon? Oh, I did not like that game. But I have Flying Warriors. That's a much better one. Okay, if I don't yeah, thanks man. The hardest game so far is Star Force. But there are some really hard games. Right. The game should be called. Yeah, call game. Inning number 6. Boston, game number 42. Okay, I have to change the number here. 42. It's such a great music. No Star Voyager or... Yes, no, I have not played Star Voyager yet, but Magic of Shahara says it should be number 201, I think. So it's... yeah, that's done. And there's another tab on the list down there. Complete game list. That is the full list of games. There we go. Oh, that should be a ball, but okay. Kabuki Quant, yeah, I have not played that one yet. And that's a good game. Strike. Yeah, it looks very good. I tried it many years ago. I think I made it to level 3 or something. It's a good game, very good game. Oh, this music. Very thorough. I write what I think about the game. Deadly Towers, comments are very thorough. That game. Yeah, I've done Deadly Towers. I don't remember what game, I think 120 something, maybe? Hello, that was some of the worst games. Yeah, something like that. Getting lost. Yeah, I completely understand that. It's, you go to a random area on the screen and then you, so all of a sudden you get to a dungeon and you can't get out from there. Hello, Nemesis! Best soundtrack of all time, I think. This is the song for the next Eurovision Song Contest. Yeah. Yeah, highlight was on the final boss, especially the final boss in Highlight. That was bullshit. This is also bullshit. You watch it every year? I stopped watching it. I think the quality has dipped very. More interested in the performances and costume. Ah, okay, yeah, that's fine. yeah, Norway did this. What was it called? A fairy tale or something? Oh, I'm so that's a song I got very sick of hearing all the time on the radio. Oh, it was good, but. Hearing it over and over, you get sick of it. I'm not sure how many times Norway has won. But we have done a lot of bad ones. Nice. 2 points right there. Oh, the name of the guy was Alexander Rybak. '66 with Udo Jürgensen. Conchita Wurst. You're from Germany? Austria, ah, okay. What? That's not a ball. That is not a ball. Wow. Troyan is a nice... Yeah, it is. It is. Very nice game. It was my first time playing it. Oh, I said it correctly. Maybe, I don't know. I read... Yeah. This is one of my earliest NES games. I played a lot of it in the day. Yeah, it's a classic, Troil. Nere, men varför är det? Man ligger på stolen här. I should download this music and have it in my car. Conquest of the Crystal Palace, that is a good game. It's a hidden gem. That is a gem. Yeah, there's a lot of good games. He was playing Solomon's Key earlier today. That is a good game. It's very hard, but it's very good. Oh. I have not played Worm yet. Alright. Inning. Oh, it's 7, yeah. Still. Yeah, thank you, thank you. I've done some really tough ones already. Star Force, Championship Pool, Silkworm, Elevator Action, Arkanoid. Sky Kid. Deadly Towers. Yeah, Silkworm is really good. But it's very hard. It is very hard. Oh yeah, that's a good game. Flintstones. That is a good game. Thank you. Yeah, Solar Jetman was a very good game. I really like that. Right. Oh, hello, House of Grind. More of this game, indeed. Yes, yeah, there. We're on to game number 43 now. Yeah, the first game today, we win by mercy rule. So that was nice. Nice start. Yeah, you can see the number on under the screen of the game. There's a number there, 43 out of 79. Yeah, 79 is a lot, yes. But the basis is loaded, one was one more game, it was 80 games. And there was no mercy rule in that one. And in Bases Loaded 1, there was a pitch cheese you can do. So, yeah, he never hits the ball. And you just do the same thing over and over, and it was very, very, very boring. I almost fell asleep at some points. Was like sitting here and like oh. 79 is one less. That's better than still too many, yes. Yeah, if you have trouble sleep, play Bases Loaded 1. That is so boring. Full season. At least the music is good. Field angle is interesting and confusing. Oh. Can I get a Grand Slam? I've never seen it before. Palmer didn't. He failed. Okay, at least we get some points here. That's good. Nice. Seven points in first inning, that's very good. There you go. Oh, this guy. Only needed 2 points and then it's over. Oh, actually catch that. Okay. Okay. All right, Lufia. Thank you for stopping by. And take care. Probably on tomorrow as well, playing this still. When you play Tetris, how will you play? I haven't read the winning conditions yet. I think there's two types of games, game A and B. I have to play, I think the first reach 120 points, I think, for the best ending. In the other game, I don't remember what it was. And beat level 9-5. Okay, that's what it was. I'm not sure why the commands doesn't work today. It just doesn't work today. Oh. Yeah, the rocket screen, yes. 120,000 is... That is the goal there. The funny thing is here, I get 7 points in the first inning, and then I don't get any points after that. It's like the game is programmed to mess things up in the other innings. I'm very bad at Tetris. Hello, Helen Gore. The commands doesn't work today. I don't know why, but it just doesn't work. I would like to have 2 points. 2 more points. Yeah, thanks, man. That's bullshit. That should be a ball. I can give you some advice. I play competitive NES Tetris. Wow. Okay, that's cool. I'm the worst player of them all by far. Yeah, we're over halfway, so it's... Yeah, it's nice. Those balls right there is so... That is out, I mean foul. No. It doesn't work today. For some reason. I don't know why. It's so annoying. I get 7 points in the first inning. I can't get any more points. Could like get finished 2 points in the second inning and then it's over. But no, it's not gonna happen. I have to play all the innings. The game just sometimes do that. First inning, I hit them all perfectly. Now I'm just hitting them all over the place. They catch it straight away. And like that. Always shitty hitting. That's a good one for once. I mean, okay, I guess. But... hitting like that so many times, why? I don't know. And they throw a ball like that. With that curl. Yeah. That curve. Seven points in the first inning. And then now I'm in inning eight. Stupid one. Oh, hello, Dr. Madner. The sound commands doesn't work today. Wow, am I so slow? There we go. Like baseball is, yeah, it's going. No, game number 43. Hey, why did I do that? All the points were in the first inning. Why couldn't I get the 2 points earlier? The game would have been called. Game number 44. Last thing here is before the first thing here is Monday morning. This music is quite something. There we go. Thank you. Triple out. Wow, that sucked.
Thank you.
CPU bullshit. Can't make him go back either. Hvorfor slengte jeg ikke etter? Helvete! Always somebody there. Always. Nå er spillet her så lenge. Thank you. Nei, det går ikke an. Det er strike. Det er... Nice. Well, that was a good inning. Thank you. Nice. Cold game, nice. Game number 45. Okay, Miami now. Strike. Jeg har lyst til å spille alle inningene nå. Kanskje si at det en kan til et lyst. Thank you.
Oh,
helvete, ingen skal tro før. Mirando. Yeah, I probably have to sit through all the innings, even though I have 8 points. Only need 1 point. 1 point? And it's called. Deres pitcher er veldig sliten. Kaster jo så dårlig. Ja, Oh, träff det för bonja bonja. Träffigt. Endelig. Men annan. Kanske. There! Finally! It's... the game changed after they changed their picture. The slow balls are the worst. And they're curving the balls and at the same time very slow. Ugh, I can't hit them. And then yeah. Okay. Oh, that was... Yeah, we're out. Alright, Nemesis, thank you for stopping by. I think this is gonna be my final game today. and take care. Oh, I think you. Yanlo. There. Nice. We'll be right back.
Oh.
Kom igjen! What happened there? Alright, I'll call it tonight there. Good progress. We won 6 matches, 6 games. That's good. So you're on to game number 47 next time.